Welcome to Florianopolis, Floripa.
You rented a car in Curitiba for only $11 per day, including full insurance, drove down to Pena where we visited Beto Carrero, the amusement park. Then we went to Blumenau, and now we are here in Florianopolis, the city which is famous for its beautiful beaches.
So welcome to Florianopolis here. This is the Florianopolis Island.
Thank you.
Thanks for the wonderful beach here. Let's find out, we just sneaked in a resort and see if they have beach access. So, finally we made it to the beach after checking the entire resort. So we finally got some chairs. Hopefully don't charge us. We can enjoy the ocean. Our food! Our food, help! Help! Help!
While chilling at this beautiful beach, we suddenly got surprised by this mini tsunami. It was really a shock and I tried to get away my food. I just had bought expensive cashews and Brazil nuts at the supermarket nearby and they almost got into the sea. But luckily it was fast enough to get them and everything was fine in the end.
What was that? A little tsunami! Who would have expected that? No, everything is wet.
Crazy, that was crazy. It's a bit dangerous here. Peligroso.
The surfer statue.
Florianopolis is the capital of the Brazilian state Santa Catarina in the south region of Brazil, only a few hours away from Uruguay. The economy of Florianopolis is heavily based on information technology, tourism and services. The city has 60 beaches and is the center of the surfing activity. Lagoa de Conceição is the most famous area for tourism, recreation, nature and radical sports. The New York Times reported that Florianopolis is the party destination of the year 2009. Newsweek placed Florianopolis in the 10 most dynamic cities in the world list in 2006. Becha, a Brazilian politician, named the city as the best place to live in Brazil. As a result of this exposure, Florianopolis is growing as the second home destination for many Argentinians, North Americans, Europeans and Uruguayans.
Thank you for this useful information, Wikipedia. You're always a great help.
Beautiful hiking day here at the lake. Couldn't make it to the beach because of the bad traffic. So that's why you discovered this place here. Wow. Adventurous. It's really cool here.
So we found a beautiful meditating spot where the kids came.
Geocache here at the bridge. Let's see what's inside. And money? This paper?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. This geocaching, these presents are really... These treasures are not worth anything. Cool tree. And a really cute girl. That is an adventurous hike.
This is the Trilha da Costa da Lagoa, which basically means the trail at the lake coast, which was a beautiful hike. We went there because there was a traffic jam as we wanted to visit the dunes. They have dunes on the main island which are famous for its sandboarding. But there was a horrible traffic jam which didn't move at all. So we decided to go here for a hiking path, which was a great decision. The best thing of this trail were the monkeys. We didn't expect any monkeys on this island, but this trail was full of them. And it was just beautiful to observe them in the trees, jumping, playing, and it was also nice to get a treasure or two when you do geocaching. I highly recommend geocaching when you travel because you can always find some secrets.
Thank you. detox drink here. How is it?
Good. It's a little bit like ginger.
Lunch. It's still not expensive. It's a nice lunch.
Yeah, it's nice.
Subem Floripa. What is that, Subem? Here, yeah, souvenirs. Famous viewpoint here. So, what we are gonna do is, we're gonna get over there. And there's the sandboarding, there's the beach. Everything is here.
Wow, it's really cool here. Fine white sand in the middle of the island.
Wow, it's gorgeous here. Wow, it's so clear here. Only my steps. See, it seems difficult.
Franziska is feeling bad. She has an infection again. Every single time she gets an infection. What the hell is this?
A sandworm. Is it alive?
Crazy.
Yeah, whatever. Anyways, every time she goes swimming, she gets an infection. Every time. And she takes antibiotics. I mean, we've been together for a year now, and I think 5 times already that she took antibiotics. It's way too much. Very easy to get infections. Yeah, so that's why she says she's in pain, she doesn't really walk. It's sad that she couldn't join me here to this wonderful white landscape here at sunset in the dunes here. It's fun to walk barefoot.
This time, like the last one.
Yes, very clear sand and. Yeah, but it's huge. It's all white. It's like snow. It's really cool.
That's really cool.
Yeah, and you have to be in a car.
You should ask how much.
So we finally reached our main destination for the day, the sand dunes, which are not very far from this lake. Although when you are in the middle of the dunes, you will feel like being in a desert. You can forget about that you're on an island, that you're near a lake, because everything around you is going to be white with very fine sand. And I really enjoyed my time here, but unfortunately Franziska didn't feel so well and had to stay in the car. At the time we arrived, their sandboard rentals were already closed. I think they charge about $5 per hour for these rentals, but unfortunately I couldn't figure it out by myself since the rental was already closed. The best thing of these dunes were, for me personally, the sand owls. I have no idea what kind of bird these are, but I love birds, and these are kind of owl looking like birds which I have never seen before. So it was very interesting to observe those little creatures in the midst of this beautiful landscape, in the midst of the sand. Market for the carnival weekend. Lots of interesting stuff. Wow, this Playa de Carlos is way too crowded. Let's go back somewhere else. How's the ice cream?
We found the secret beach here. It's very beautiful, but the water is not too clear.
Thank you.
found.
What is that?
It's gold.
Here they have a very interesting restaurant with nice decoration. Somewhat carnival style. Everybody's Mickey Mouse. Wow. Tasty dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Watching TV. You don't want to go out?
This was our wonderful Airbnb in Florianopolis downtown.
It's really nice weather today again. Hola.
Qué lindo.
That was such a nice Airbnb. I want to have a house like this. That would be so cool. It's a villa. Here's our room. It'll be messy. Here's the kitchen. And there's the pool. Welcome to Florianopolis!
Welcome to Florianopolis!
You should film yourself.
Floripa.
You can put this around. You can film yourself.
Welcome to Florianopolis! Yeah. Floripa. I think that your dream house should be here. You sure that we pass it?
We never been in this part so far. We just passed the carnival.
Now people know your true self.
Yes, that's my true self.
Unpatient and rude and adorable.